There are debts to be settled. That's how one Spanish new play. Wins a corner. Saw that he had Messi arriving. Roar of anticipation going around the Camp Nou whenever he picks up possession.
See the pace that he's got. Suarez drops that little bit deeper, takes the two centre-backs with him. Then Belly, then he can afford it.
First chance to run at the Juve back line through the centre. And Pjanic wins the free kick.
He's so quick and direct every time he gets the ball. See him leaving.
Giglio. Not too far away. That would have been some way to score the first goal of your career.
It's a very quick attack. Giglio, he wants a corner. He's adamant to stay and makes the save. So we're talking about when the two fullbacks looking to get forward. It's a fantastic strike. To stay.
Excellent driving run for by Semedo. Now the referee wanted to see how that developed. There was no discernible advantage for Barcelona, so he's pulled it back to where the first punt of the shirt took place. And it's a free kick to Barca.
It's fantastic play from Semedo.
In swinging delivery from Piqué. It's Pjanic that got his head to it. Hasn't really got it out. Pjanic again. So Stegen's handling good enough to be able to save at the feet of Dybala at the second attempt.
Well, they've got the movement of Higuain.
Iniesta has worked the angle beautifully. Matuidi knew the danger of letting him shoot. Had to take one for the team, Blaise Matuidi. Suarez! Excellent stop by Gigi Buffon. Messi gambling that the wall would jump. Luis Suarez coming close from the rebound.
It's a great save. Buffon reactions. Initially Buffon, he was the hunt saying to his wall.
Rakitic with the push on Dybala. Is the night of the perfect tens tonight. It was Paulo Dybala that won the battle. Here's Bentancur. Jordi Alba saw the danger in the nick of time.
Fantastic play from Douglas Costa. And then you just see when it comes to Bentancur.
Challenge on Rakitic. Referee has acknowledged it, nothing more. Messi couldn't bulldoze his way through. The referee revisits that challenge on Rakitic, which left him on the deck, and Bentancur is the first. Higuain to his left in support. Gonzalo Higuain. Another shot on target, but one of limited consequence.
Like, it's getting really tight, and once again we see him dropping deep here.
Shirking the physical side of the game, Juve. Suarez went to ground. Douglas Costa able to bring the ball forward here on the counter-attack. And Semedo was forced to pull him back. Humphrey's let plenty go so far tonight, but he does produce the second yellow card of the game.
He has been very lenient, but I don't think there's any doubt about that one. Semedo is playing.
Risky from De Giglio. Almost a fatal error. Dembélé claiming he was pulled down. It's a corner given, not a penalty. Almost back for Higuain. Matuidi again.
Causing a lot of problems, Juventus, when they are switching the ball quickly from right to left. Douglas Costa.
Messi. A night in which he's been pretty quiet, but a night in which he scores past Gigi Buffon for the first time in his career. Juventus nearly through to half-time with a clean sheet intact for this remodeled back line. But then they gave Lionel Messi just a little bit of space.
Something from nothing is happening.
Costa outside him. Five in the penalty area if he can play in a perceptive ball. And Dybala's missed a glorious opportunity.
Best opportunity. Eventless.
Is Messi again? Well, Buffon had the luck that time. Well, he'd never scored against Gigi Buffon in his career, and he almost made it two in a 6 or 7 minute spell either side of half time.
Once again, brilliant football from Barcelona. The interchange in, the one and two touch passing.
Messi, who's asking for the yellow card, and I think he will get one himself. The obligatory caution. You just can't ask for other players to be put. The referee's got that absolutely. Messi. 2-0. Rakitic supplied the finishing touch. Lionel Messi has scored one and made one. Valverde stands back and admires what he's inherited. Messi. This time the free kick is given by Zali's foul on Dembele. Yellow card for him as well.
He's on.
Five in the wall. It is Messi again. Relatively routine for Buffon. Second half in from Rakitic, and there was a push by Suarez as he attacked the ball. Stavaro ending up on the deck.
And just sees it comes in. Suarez gives Stavaro a push in the back. Easy decision for the referee.
And the fourth for Bernadeschi. Works the angle. Can't keep his effort down.
It worked it well on the inside of Alba. Strike up, but it was always rising.
Matuidi did that very neatly.
Dybala's a good turn on Rakitic, but you look at Suarez.
Jordi Alba. Suarez getting across the defence. They're looking rampant.
It's the movement off the ball. They play the passes and then they go and get that second ball. Swap
from the Juventus forwards as there is from their Barcelona counterparts in that kind of position. Here's Messi. Scores again. What a night this is turning into for Barcelona. Beaten 3-0 by Juventus last season. They're 3-up against last season's finalists. Midway through this second half, two for Lionel Messi. And
he's going Dembele. Football loves to see Iniesta playing. So true. He's a magician in a play, no matter how crowded the pitch is. Still, Lynch has always got forever on the ball.
Yellow card for Miralem Pjanic.
Just a sense of frustration now from Juventus. Pjanic, who's had a good game.
Shot on target for Juventus in the second half. Bernadeschi can't find his first goal for his new club. This is an excellent time playing in Asia. Nearly 100 games. Suarez waiting in the middle. So easy. boos and whistles for Higuaina because of his former record for them this season.
Well, I think one of the things is that there's no getting away from the BBC that they did have last season. The back three was such a wonderful spine of the team, the backbone of the team to work on. So defensively, they aren't going to be as strong. You know, it's as simple as that. So they're probably going to have to go to other places.
To Juventus. They win 3-0 tonight, due in large fact of a wonderful performance from Lionel Messi. Two goals from him add to the hat-trick at the weekend, now seven goals.